Safe at third.
But we're not playing hand grenades or horseshoes.